Now let's hone in a little bit on this notion of logical connectedness. That is, logical connectedness is really closely associated with the inference that's being made. That is, rational acceptability of an argument depends, at least in part, on its logical connectedness, and it also depends on whether any premise is in need of evidential support. That is, whether the premises actually go along with our evidence. But the logical connectedness of an argument has nothing to do with evidential support, whether the premises have evidential support in fact or not. It is just about the connection between the premise and the conclusion. That is it a good inference? So here's where logical connectedness and inference come together. And any deficiency, any place where the logical connectedness might be weak, is going to undermine the argument's rational acceptability. So if the inference is going to be a weak inference, if it's going to have a low degree or no degree of logical connectedness, that's going to undermine whether it's rational for us to accept that argument.